Welcome back, everybody. This is WBallz03, and I'm continuing in the caves in Resident Evil, the director's cut. In the last episode, I finished up the mansion. Came down here to the caves. Met the STARS Bravo team's leader, Enrico. He died because of injuries, and, well, actually, he got shot by some guy that's trying to, or some person that's trying to break up the STARS. So somebody's a traitor. Let's use this again. I also killed a boss spider. Push the statue on a switch, which will open this compartment in the wall, which will give you the second Doom book, Doom book number 2. So like the first, check it, turn it sideways, open it, and inside is the wolf metal. Okay. So the caves are basically done. What I'm going to do now is I'm just going to run back to the chest and get the Eagle Medal. Alright, let's get the hell out of here. Going up. So, if you don't know yet, we're actually on the other side. This wall is blocking the heliport that we saw from the mansion in the last episode. Yeah, I think that's what's next to it. Of course, it's welded shut. We can't get to it. Okay, so this water fountain here, picture of a wolf is carved in the round hollow. Picture of an eagle. Water drains and the fountain opens. For shits and giggles, since I'm on yellow, I'll grab a green. Grab it, Chris. Smoke it, Chris. Don't be afraid. It'll make everything better. Okay. He automatically walks down the steps to this elevator. Going down. Part of the game. We're at Umbrella's Secret Lab or Arklay Research Facility. It could be called both. Will not open until first class emergency. Okay, so we're on B1. Let's take the ladder down to B2. There's a chest. Zombie. Oh, acid splitter. You dead? Yeah, he's dead. Is there one back here? Show yourself. They added that guy. The third and final Mo disc. Nice. Of course, this is locked. So we gotta find a way to unlock it. Let's go in this door. Naked zombies we gotta deal with that keep respawning after we kill them. Yeah. Alright, the password room. This is gonna be the only document I'm gonna read. Yeah. This will actually tell you the usernames and passwords. Researcher's letter, dear Ada. Okay. Upgrade the triggering system. Okay, here's the password that you figure out to unlock the doors on this level B3. These are the symbols you need. And John is a username, and Ada unlocks the room up on B2. Okay. So, if you look at this picture, can't read that, but there's the symbols that you need. So, the first two symbols you see on the bottom, it's the second and third one. So, where it says woman, well, you'll see where it says woman, right below the butt of the woman. Those are the first two symbols. And if you look up where she's holding an apple, that says apple. The L in apple, the straight line with a slanted, yeah. And where's the M? Well, there's two M's. Where it says tree, so that's those equal E. I know it's I'm talking in gibberish, but this is what will trigger it. Flip this blue light, and that's how you figure out what the password is. So. Yeah, so you just got to figure out where those characters are at and what, and then you flip on this blue switch to see what letters they represent. That's basically all you have to do. And yeah, an extra clip in Jill's scenario trying to explain that where I goofed up. Okay, this is a save room. I'm gonna say hell with it right now. Okay, what's down here? Okay, yeah, this is where we have to go. Let's pick up the slides. And here's the computer that we put the username and both passwords in. Yes, this will unlock the rooms. Okay, username John. Password, we'll go with Ada first. Ada Wong, who doesn't even appear in this game, while no one even knows she exists. So she unlocks the door. Her name as a password unlocks the doors on this level. Yes. The fist pump and the thumbs up by Chris. Okay, so let's hit B2. Now that name was That password isn't going to work. So this is where we put in mole. Password denied. I'm going to hear him say, damn it.
Damn.
Okay. It's B2. No, I want to put in the password. Okay. M-O-L-E. Mole. Verified. Okay. Let's get out of here. Yes. Chris was smart enough to figure it out. All right, so let's go back upstairs. Visual data room. Of course, there's the projector. Let's put the slides on the projector. It shows all the enemies. Sybaris, Neptune, Hunter, Tyrant, and of course shows Wesker as the Bioweapon Research Institute staff. Yeah, he's been working for Umbrella, that bastard. So we find a switch, it moves this pillar over here, and we have a goodie inside. It's the lab key. And over here, security system, it just tells you about the different rooms in this Arclay research facility, Umbrella Secret Lab, whatever you call it. So what this lab key does, it will unlock, it will unlock this door right here that leads to the power room. Yeah, let's discard it. And actually, wait a minute, I want to go back through here. I got my rooms mixed up. Oh no, I'm totally getting my rooms mixed up, jeez. I want to go back to the room by the steps. Now, I thought this was a save room, but it's not. A room full of naked zombies. Thank goodness I checked. What's here? Facts. A nice poster. And the first passcode output machine, use a MODISC. Yes, we have to collect 3 passcodes. That's the first one. And what these passcodes does is it will unlock a room that leads to a cell, which somebody very important is being held captive. Right here, actually. So we have to get see the three lights blinking. Well, I can make the first light blue since I figured out the first passcode. So I gotta find two more. Put on some clothes. Dead. Missed him. Man, he took that. Okay, jeez. So if we go over here, we'll see a elevator that's not powered. Goes down to B4. There's no reaction, it has no power. I guess, let me do this. Go in here. This is a save room. You know what? I think there's mag rounds right here. Oh, damn it. Alright. You insist. Let's get the second mo disc and pick up these mag rounds. Okay, so let's get the second mo disc. I don't think I gotta pick up anything. I hope not. Hopefully I can finish this little puzzle in this door before I end the episode. Alright, so if you remember this room from Jill's scenario, I have to push these two blocks, or boxes, over these vents in the floor, because if we end up hitting that switch, gas is going to leak through. And we're going to, let's see, let me push this box over a little bit, and these stairs. Push this up a little bit. Can I get through? Nice. Okay. Here we go. We're making some progress here. Hopefully it's blocking that. Push the stairs in the middle of the two boxes, which will trigger the switch. Okay. I did it right. Now, there's also a red herb right here if you want to pick it up. Come on, Chris. Reach it. Are you kidding me? I can't reach it. I'm standing right there. I had the same problem in Jill's, but I mean, can I push this over more? Jeez, this game kills me sometimes. All right, I'm in the morgue, and I will continue here in the next episode. Bye-bye.